Devil's ink pots. Mud. Boiling hot mud. This would be what a mud volcano would probably look like. Boiling mud coming out from the base of the earth. Right above a geothermal area. This is an eruption crater that's 700 years old. You can see the sulfur deposits here in the lake. There's the edge. And back here, we found you here. That's hot water. Coming down from there. Apparently down there we have boiling mud. You can hear it bubbling away. This is the bottom of a 700-year-old crater. And down there they have violently boiling mud. These are mud pools. You can see they're bubbling away because they're very, very hot. The whole place is mud pools. If you watch carefully, you can see the mud squirting up from the mud hole. It's so hot. This is so hot you can't go in it. People are jumping all over the place. Oh dear. Yep, hot, hot, hot mud.